Hey, I'm back. Well, I mean, you are back. I never left the server, right? So, let's see if I can find the village. It should be... Let's walk this direction. Instead of going there where I always go. And where it never is. Huh. Well, see, that made sense. So, any villager here trade happy? You are, no. Where are my farmer boys? Here you are. Wow. There's another farmer somewhere. What is that? Not loaded chunk? Yeah, I guess. Still! How long does this dude want to wait? Such a big ass cooldown. He has like no cooldown at all. What the heck? This is so random. Okay, fine. Mending. Oh yeah, and I also need looting, but yeah. Should I go AFK again? Wait, only 500,000? Yeah, that's crazy if you think about it. FitMC is a, like, mainly, well, you can all almost call him exclusive 2B2T YouTuber. And doesn't he have like 1 million subscribers? And not even the, like, 1 million people decided they want to be regularly, like almost weekly, be notified about new 2B2T content, and not even half of them just gave it a try. Crazy, huh? Crazy. Am I still aiming for the shuffle? I don't know what I'm aiming for right now, enchantment wise. Already had sticks. Anyways. Let's go with melons for now. I need a shovel. I really do need a shovel. This can't continue like this. Oh, it's just plus, isn't it? My Russian sucks. A plus the chat. Put a plus in the chat. And I said like plus in, like an idiot. Anyways, that's why I guess I don't speak Russian, so. Oh, 9 glass? Well, that's not a lot. That's not a lot. Should I put some bone meal on there? Wow, that was fast. So that's the Silk Touch baby, huh? Cool. So we have our first melon for the villager trade. And then we have every item for the farmer village, don't we? Kinda cool. Okay, and then should I start from here on with potatoes or something like that? Yeah, maybe not yet. Maybe continue with melons, even though they suck. Alright, so I guess that's it for this session. Yeah, just kicked me for sure. Which is fair though. I guess other people want to play now. So that's it for this session. See you in the next one. Bye.